Enzo, he's the only new character in the show. He is one of the main girl's exes. I'm not gonna say who. He is the great bridge between the adult world and the kids world. From the beginning, Giora and I made it clear that we wanted to branch out of the stereotypical depiction of Latino characters in Hollywood. He is Latino, but that is not what defines him. He is defined by his motivations. He just has this great higher aspirations in life, and he will do anything to succeed and to get what he wants. He goes all out. So this character has allowed me the chance to just really explore and express freely. This precise cast is amazing. We really are a family, and I feel like everybody says this, but it really is true. That chemistry can be seen on screen for sure.